first half, already over 200 yards passing, those three touchdowns. You can see the pressure that Miami has put on the last couple series. That's all of a sudden some inaccuracy has come in when you're able to hit. That time he was hit as you turned to not as accurate. The time before the high pass to Edelman was because he had to slide over in the pocket. He's not getting the throw out.
Oh, oh. Nuts.